It began, as always, with the desire for power. The need to conquer. The hunger to consume. Inevitably, this led to conflict. Humanity fought an endless battle against itself, until it was forced to unite against a power far greater than it had ever known. But even united, humanity left only destruction in its wake. Despite their best efforts at survival, the humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom, unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction. They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction. But to survive is to endure and prosper. And we have most certainly survived. Jacinto now stands as the last bastion of humanity, a final desperate defense in the face of impossible odds. In a way, I pity them. But humanity, as always, brought this war upon itself.
They're getting bolder. Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
Damn, that's just down the road.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
At least we got reinforcements.
Yeah, but for how much longer?
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix! Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad? I'm your new trainee.
And green as grass by the looks of it. Time to train the Rook?
With the attacks at Pomeroy? Hell no, they need me on patrol, not training some jumpy kid.
Of course. I'll see you inside.
Private Ben Carmine, sir! Reporting for duty, sir!
Welcome to Jacinto, Private. Your first order is to guard this spot. You stay here until we get back from patrol.
But sir, there's nothing here to guard.
Sounds like a good first assignment to me. Stay put. We'll be back, kid. Anya, you still here?
Still here, Marcus. Tell Dom I may have a lead on his wife, but it doesn't look...
Anya, what'd you find?
A lead on a Jane Doe, but it doesn't look like she... I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
All right, Anya. Good luck.
Damn it! Kill these goddamn grubs.
Let's move. Ty, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Raid. Follow me.
Locust got some serious sacks coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit him harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung.
When the orderly on duty, please come to reception.
Okay, take position along these windows. I took the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah? Well, now we've got a power outage, too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready!
Control, where's the power?
Almost there, Delta. Got it. Door should be open now.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say these guys got?
Rust lung, motion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It is a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
They're trying to fall back. Keep hitting them. Keep hitting them.
This is KR-75. Can anyone verify what I'm saying here? We have Locusts inbound. Over.
Roger that, 75. Reavers inbound from the north.
This is Control. Scramble 10 Ravens. All units on high alert.
Shit!
Grubs are likely to be in the streets around the hospital now, Delta. Get ready.
Next.
Control here, Delta. Locust are outside of the hospital, taking position in the streets, requesting assistance.
Roger, Control. We're on it.
This is Centaur 2-3, establishing position outside the hospital.
What was that?
Ah, shit. Power's out again. Jack, open this door.
Ordnance. I like the glow of locust blood in this light.
You got a sick mind, Ty.
The hell are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Reloading, sir. I still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. Grab some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there.
At the barrier!
I've never seen the locust run like this. Running away won't help! I'll just shoot you in your asses!
You are pissed today.
Damn right. I missed my family. I'll kill every one of these bastards.
Nice work, Delta. And Rook, Carmine, you did good.
Well, thanks, Sergeant Phoenix.
Control, this is Delta. Enemy threat eliminated. Over.
Copy that, Delta.
Everything okay on your end?
Yeah, it was close, but I got out in time.
What'd you find?
I...
Tell me, Anya. Don't bullshit me.
The Jane Doe I mentioned, she fits the description, but... Well, looks like she was released a few days ago. We don't have any info after that.
There's gotta be another lead or something, right?
I'm sorry, Dom. That's it. I'm sorry.
Damn it! Not again! I've lost her again! God damn it!
Copy that, Anya. Delta out. Dom, you okay?
Just... I'll catch up with you in a sec, Marcus. All right?
Yeah. Whatever you need. Guys, let's go.
Not again.
Humans are no strangers to war. After all, we've been fighting for as long as we can remember. War is all we know. In the past, we fought for emulsion. We fought for country. We fought for freedom. But all that changed after E-Day. For 15 years, we've been fighting for our very survival against inhuman, genocidal monsters. But it is a fight. We cannot continue. Humanity faces extinction. Unless we end this war, now.
So why land down, Sergeant? Why not just drill down here?
Jacinto's the one place it can't dig through, and land down's a perfect spot to hit them on their own turf.
Heard there's a shitload of grubs there, Sergeant.
More like 10 shitloads.
We had hoped the light mass bombing would decimate the Locust Horde. But they survived, and have returned stronger than ever. They've brought with them a force that can sink entire cities. Even Jacinto, our last beacon of hope through all these dark days, is now at risk. Soon we'll have nothing left to defend. And that means we have only one option. Attack. Gears, what I ask of you now is not an easy thing, but it is necessary. If we are to survive, if we are to live long enough to see the seasons pass, our children grow, and experience a time of peace that we have never known, we must now take this fight to the Locust. We will go to where they live, and where they breed, and we will destroy them! This is the day we take the battle to the heart of the enemy. This is the day that we correct the course of human history. This is the day we ensure our survival. My fellow Gears, go forth and bring back the hope of humanity!
Welcome to the Big Sock, Sergeant Phoenix. You ready to hit the road?
You know it.
Well, let's go chunk some bullets at them grubs.
Oh, yeah, my name is Dizzy.
I'm a rig, a little sweet thing. Ready.
You a conscript?
I ain't got no choice once he took the lifeboat assistance. Family got the grocery, but daddy got conscripted. Life's a bitch like that.
Delta Baird here. Apparently, I'm riding on Marilyn. Yeah, see you, Landau.
It's go time, baby!
Good hunting, guys. Control, this is Delta. We're aboard Rig 314 and are heading out now.
Roger that, Delta. You're good to go.
All right, settle in, Delta. We've got a long ride to Landau.
That was a little too close.
Attention, ground forces. The pass towards Landau is clear. We'll cover your back. 3-6, over.
Copy that, 3-6.
Take a look, see down there, Gears. It's Henny and the boys.
Dizzy, you lucky sumbitch. I thought that mortise was gonna take you out.
Not me, brother. I got a mission to ferry some gears in the Hell's Half Acre.
You and me both.
Delta, Ty here. I'm on the rear guard rig below. See you in Landau.
Roger that, Ty. We'll see you in a
second. Sound good! Hang on, boy! Hold on, honey. I'm coming. Get my back while I patch up Betty, will you?
Delta, cover Dizzy.
E-hole!
Close it up and protect the rig.
Her name's Betty.
Copy that. Diverting choppers your way. Rig Group 6 nearing your position. Control out.
Zero
in our position, huh?
Sons of the Red.
Hang in there, Gears. We got you covered.
Incoming Reavers!
Up here! To the right, Sister.
Here comes some more!
Something big went down here.
Delta, control here. I'm detecting serious seismic activity beneath you.
Moving to your position, a third on its way.
Centaur 2-3 is down. Divert assistance.
Copy that, Delta.
Delta, take out the
Nice work, Delta. Control, land down's in sight.
Roger that. Determining launch coordinates now. Control out.
Marcus, is that Ty?
Yeah, told you he was tough to kill. Let's get down there, Gears.
Fate has thrown us together again, huh, Marcus?
Looks that way. Welcome back to Delta, Ty. Sorry about your squad.
Everything happens for a reason.
What the hell happened to Lola?
My rig? We hit some mines. Tickers, I think. The whole area is infested.
Okay, Delta. Head to the monument in the center of town. That's going to be your best place to drill.
Wilco Control, Delta out. You heard her, Dizzy. We'll walk you there.
Those things.
Tickers. Locusts use them like landmines. so keep your distance.
I'm telling you, y'all gotta clear the way so Betty can move on through. Pickers are ugly, and Betty don't like ugly.
KR-51 is reporting Nemesis occupying your local airspace. Can you confirm?
Nothing in sight yet, Control, but we'll keep an eye out.
I remember when they took Landown during the Winter of Sorrow. It was a bad omen.
Crazy that somewhere this close to Jacinto has been under Locust control for so long. You'd think we'd have launched this assault years ago.
I'm sure the COG had their reasons. Just probably weren't good ones.
Just keep moving.
Nemesis!
Thanks, 5-1. Let's keep moving, Delta. Cole, we'll see you on the other side.
Hey, you know it, baby!
Control, how much farther to the drill zone?
Close. Just beyond the tunnel ahead. Remember, your grind lifts are calibrated to dig from the exact location of the town's central monument. You're gonna have to back in the trucks to get them properly aligned.
Wilco, Delta out.
Could be anything in here. Keep an eye out, Delta.
You ever wonder why they don't just give us flashlights?
Kid's got a point.
Might versus light.
Meaning?
That I'd take an extra gun over a flashlight any day.
Damn! It's darker than a red beast in here! Let me light up any kid!
Dizzy, we could use some light.
No way! I got your back like a butt crack.
Thank you.
Punch a hole in the door for me.
Jack, open this door.
Orders are all clear, Dizzy. Let's get to the drilling zone. I think we'll ride the rest of the way.
We got a Brumach! Coming out of the tunnel!
Oh, hell, you gonna try to molest my base!
Delta, defend the ring!
Talk about a graveyard.
Dirty grub shit all over this place. I got no respect for the dead.
A lot of good soldiers from the Pendulum Wars buried here. Sure could use those men now. Control, this is Delta. We've reached the drill zone.
Roger that, Delta. What's your launch status?
We're getting the lifts in position now! As long as Delta keeps my ass covered.
Roger that. Control out.
Locust!
We've got a grub hole! Underneath the tin shitload you were talking about, Focus!
What do you think? Hit him hard, Delta!
Make sure they don't hit me in the barrel! Otherwise, this mission is done!
Damn it! They keep coming!
They are what they are.
Dizzy, how much longer do you need?
Boomers! Keep your head down!
see. We gotta go now.
All righty. Bradley's ready to rock, Delta. Get over back here now.
Delta, into the grind lifts. Let's go, two by two.
Yo, Marcus.
Yeah?
If something happens to me, promise me you'll look for Maria.
You got it, Dom. No problem.
Ah, fuck!